show love. And if you want to debate, if there's anybody wants to debate, I'll debate them. But if you're a Muslim, an atheist, a Jew, I respect you, I love you, and we do it with respect. Because there's too much hatred in the world, so let's do it with respect. Let's do it with respect. Let's do it with love. And Jesus Christ died on that cross and shed his blood on that cross for you. He gave his life for you on that cross. And died on that cross and gave his life. It says in the Bible, for God so loved the world that he gave his own... Hey, bro, you okay? That he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him... Yo, bro, mate. Excuse me, mate. Can you just point to him there? Mate, will you do us a favor? Will you stand there and arbitrate between them two? I'm sure you're fair. Just listen in and see ya. It says in the word of God, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. That whoever believes... Could you just pan around as well? Just pan out. It says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. That whoever believes on him... Anybody want to debate me? I'm happy to debate. But my number one rule is you treat each other with respect. Simple as that. Jesus Christ died on the cross and shed his blood. You do it with respect and we debate with respect. Jesus Christ died on that cross. He gave his life for you on that cross. He shed his blood on that cross and died for you on that cross. And he gave his life for you on that cross. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes on him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Jesus gave his life for you. And sir, thank you for talking to me, because you were very respectful. Do you want to chat? Do you want to carry on the chat? Carry on the chat. I don't mind you coming. If you want to chat, ask questions. I don't mind. You can ask me any question, because I know you're respectful. And if you're respectful, we'll be respected. It's no point in me mocking you or you mocking me, because that's just, what's the point of that? You know what I mean? If you've got questions, if I can't answer it, I'll say I can't answer it. But if you want to ask a question, just feel free. Yeah, I'll turn the mic off, yeah. Okay.
Modern church might teach you, the nation might teach you, but if you listen to